that was fun.
So where is my mask?
Here. This money will go a long way in helping send kids to school, Mrs. Cavell. It's money well spent. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Anyway, how about the date? I'm sure you're very excited about the date.
Of course I am. I'm very excited. I paid a lot for it, after all.
Oh, she's here. Seems like your date is about to start.
Monica, I already told you earlier, didn't I? Let's go home. I don't have to participate in this. I can talk to the organizers. I'll talk to Nicole as well.
You'll talk to Nicole? And I'll end up owing her a favor?
Please, my love. Come on.
I'll wait for you outside.
And do what exactly?
Get some air? I don't know, I'm not comfortable in this dress. I need to get some fresh air.
We'd better go home. Let's go.
But you still have a date, right?
I don't believe this.
I play by the rules. She wanted the auction, so go. Just date her.
My love. Please.
You can find me at the garden.
There's no need. Let's go. Let's go home. Monica.
If you want to cry, take it.
Hi. Did I make you wait? Waiter, menu please. Stop right there. I paid good money for this.
I'll pay you back. Once I have enough money.
I paid a bigger price than that. It cost me my friendship with Monica because I loved you, Adrian. I just want to ask you a question.
Are you okay? What are you planning to do, Monica?
I want to be okay. I desperately do.
I don't think you should go back in.
Maybe we can sit down for a while? How about some dessert?
Nicole, I don't have time for this.
We used to make time for the two of us.
That was before. It's different now. What we did was a big mistake.
A big mistake? That was all it was to you, Adrian? You think I was a mistake?
We hurt someone with what we did. We hurt Monica, Nicole.
I was hurt too, Adrian! Have you ever thought of that?
I hope you forgive me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Do you ever think of me, Adrian? Do you ever wonder how I'm doing when we're not together? Do you even care? Do you ever care? Adrian.
Nicole, can you not?
Because I do. My answer to all that is yes. Always, Adrian, I can't get you out of my mind. I'm always thinking about you. And I just want to know if you do too. So do you ever, even for a short while, do you ever think of me? Adrian.
Monica.
You really just won't quit on my husband, will you? Well, I'm going to force you
Stop
to right
it.
Here,
Monica,
you dirty
that's enough.
Trap!
Oh my goodness.
What do you want from me? You're going too far! I'm what? Did you just tell me that I'm going too far?
Monica, that's enough.
You are my best friend! I trusted you, but what did you do? You betrayed me and slept with my husband!
So is that what you want to hear?
Okay. Then yes, Monica, yes, I slept with your husband and it was amazing! It kept on happening and happening and happening! We were not just having sex, we were making love!
Cole.
Sa dibdib, paglalaban ko ating pag-ibig. Sa harap ng paghihirap at pasakit, ako'y handang magtiis. Hanggat di kita lubusang maintindihan, aaminin ko ang pagpupunan. Hanggang kailangan ko mamahalin, tanong ang puso ngayon na
What is this?
Look at it. I convinced myself for a long time that I can only see my family complete when I look at photo albums. I can't help it ever since her kids were young up until now. There was never a time when we were in trouble. Remember when I went back? You always doubted everything I said. But I meant it when I told you that I'm staying because I love our children and I want to be there for them. But Javier, our kids can stand up on their own now. And honestly, there were instances when I've thought about leaving you once and for all because you're very difficult to live with. When Dante came along again, he tried to get me to run away with him. And yet here I am still with you. If you don't see that as an act of love, then I don't know what else I should do.
Is it true?
What is?
That you had an affair with Adrian.
Isn't it obvious that it's over now?
I'm sorry for all the instances in the past when I hurt you, Eloisa. My insecurities got the better of me. I thought I was not enough to make you happy.
And I hope that you have forgiven me too for all the pain I've caused you. I should have apologized long ago. And if you want to hear it from me, then yes, I've learned to love you over the years. Yes, I love you, Javier. I love you so much.
I love you very much as well. I've loved you for the longest time. I hope that it isn't too late for the two of us.
No, darling. It's not. Because you and I are going to grow old together. Javier.
Joy!
Is Father home, Jewel?
Well, you see, your father is... Well, he's... I had to go home ahead of him because...
Oh, your father still had to go somewhere, honey. But don't worry, okay? When he comes home later, he'll go straight to your room.
That's right. Your father's going straight to you first thing when he arrives. Okay?
Now, come on, kiddo. Brush your teeth.
Be a good boy and do as your grandma says. Love you, Bunjoy.
I love you.
Hey.
Rowena.
Jeez, my goodness, girl. Why didn't you tell me that you left your manners here at home? I would have been more than happy to bring it to you at the party.
You heard what happened? Already?
We're in the digital age. It's all over Twitter right now. Look here, you're trending. Where's Marco anyway?
He just left. I'm surprised he still offered to drive me home.
What were you thinking back there, Nicole? I should have noticed there was something wrong when you called me babe on the phone.
Rowena.
Do you really want to help? Then stay away from me, Dante! I've caused enough pain to my loved ones, so don't make it worse! Enough is enough! It's about time we forgot about what we had in the past!
Mr. Ramos, we're on track to hit the target that we set.
Hit it? We're going to hit it, all right. It's too low!
Wait a minute, aren't these the figures that we agreed on when I started working for you?
You have no idea what you're doing.
Hold on, I'm a businessman. I was trained early and sent to school to be one, so don't tell me that I have no idea what I'm doing.
You are the reason why I'm miserable. You!
What are you talking about?
You are the reason why I still haven't managed to get back Eloisa up until now. If you hadn't been born, if you didn't come into her life, had your father's atrocity not resulted in you, then Eloisa would have been mine!
A catfight ensued between a shampoo model and a female ad executive after the ad executive found out that shampoo model was seeing her husband. This is crazy. Well, at least they've proven that waterfall shampoo works if you want to make your hair stronger. Good for them, I guess.
You actually thought of that? Stop reading that garbage, will you? And you know what? Let's just go. I made you some coffee. We'll go when you're done. Hurry up, I have an event later.
What do we do with that? What are we going to do if word spreads and this reaches our clients? Everyone's talking about you. What are we supposed to do?
Nothing. They can talk about me all they want. Hello? People have been talking about me for a long time. I'm used to it. So I won't bother thinking about it. Now can we go? Let's just worry about our jobs.
And according to this, the shampoo model and ad executive used to be best of friends. Girl, this article basically pinpointed you.
How embarrassing. I tried my best to contain myself, but I don't think it was possible.
My love, I have a meeting with Philippine United Hospital. Are you coming?
Girl, we have a meeting with Amiga Sanitary Napkins today.
Okay, I'll be fine. I'll call you when I get there. And when I come back.
I know that you're torn. I can feel it from here.
I really, really want to trust Adrian again. I desperately want to. But I can't bring myself to do it because of what he did. I don't know what to do.
Don't be too hard on yourself, Monica. But if it helps, I know some tests that you can use to see if your husband is telling the truth or not. I'll teach it to you if you want. Maybe that will give you peace of mind. Monica, do you know how to track his cell phone?
What?
If you want to monitor where your husband goes at any given time, you can use a cell phone tracker. First, you have to register Adrian's phone to a tracking service. But the catch is, he has to confirm with the service through his phone. But if you ask me, you can do it yourself while he's asleep. Register his phone and confirm it through the message he received.
He changed his passcode?
That's it! Go, 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 go! Go!
I'm getting tired.
You okay?
Yes, I am. Hello, Mother? What? I'm glad to know that you and Dad are okay now.
How about you? How are you doing, honey?
I'm doing okay.
I hope you and Adrian can come visit me here sometime.
Sure, Mother. We'll drop by when we have time.
All right, my dear. Take care, okay?
Please say hello to Dad for me. Okay. Bye.
Are you okay? Thanks a lot, my love, for coming here with me. We should do this sort of thing more often. Wait here. I'll take a bath.
You mean right now?
Uh-huh. We're done, aren't we?
You'll bring your phone?
This? No.
Passcode.
What?
Passcode. Didn't you change your passcode recently? Well, I want to know it. What is it?
7953. 7953. Don't forget it so you can check my phone anytime. I'm not hiding anything.
I thought you'll take a shower.
I will.
Add Adrian's cell phone number. Adrian has accepted your request to add him on your list.
I've warned you a lot of times about that, right? You should have been more careful. Now look at you. Your wife is giving you a hard time.
I actually feel better now that she knows everything. I'm just having a hard time because she doesn't trust me anymore. I'm not doing anything bad, but it feels as if...
Honestly, you can't do anything about that now. It's like your shadow, man. It's going to follow you wherever you go. You can't escape it. So if I were you, stay where she can see you. Don't screw up again.
I'm doing everything I can, man. I'm trying my best to show her that I've learned my lesson. But still, wherever I go, whatever I do, She just doesn't trust me. She doesn't believe what I tell her. She's always paranoid about something.
Just relax, man. That's going to change in time. Trust me on this. Just bear with it.
Don't forget to provide all our guests with everything they need, okay? Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Double check everything. Also, the catering service might arrive any minute now. Assist them when they get here, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Get going. I want everything to be perfect. Marco, is everything okay? Hi, sir. Excuse me. We just started serving snacks. Please feel free to get some.
Oh, gosh, that's Nicole Esquivel. That's the commercial model who had an affair with her best friend's husband.
Who? What a floozy. She should have had an affair with somebody wealthy.
Tell me about it.
Now type this down. Track, space, Adrian.
Okay, track, space. Like this?
Mm-hmm. Then, just wait for the prompt. You should receive a message with a specific location of Adrian in just a bit.
You really can't blame Monica, Adrian. You cheated on her, remember? With her best friend, nonetheless. Do you have any idea how insulting that is for any woman? That's a double whammy, bro.
Yes, I know that now. I'm just venting out, man, okay? It's getting unbearable. The pressure's too much. Because whatever I do right now has a corresponding hint of mistrust from my wife. I feel constricted, that's my point.
Here we go. They're in Cubao X right now.
Okay, give him a call. Then ask him where he is right now. Let's see what he'll say to you.
All right, I'll call him now.
I don't want to stay like this forever, man. Guess who's calling?
Answer the phone.
Hello? My love.
Where are you?
I'm just here at Cubao X right now. I'm not far from there. Bradley's here with me.
Bradley?
You want to talk to him? Wait a minute.
Hello? Monica?
Put Adrian back on the phone.
Yes, right. She wants to talk to you.
Yes, my love.
Go home early today, okay?
Yes. See what I mean?
Ah, how do you do, Mrs. Scavell? Are you okay?
Excuse me.
Can I invite you out on a date? You're better off if you come with me.
Excuse me.
Come on, Mrs. Scavell. I can give you what you want.
Excuse me?
Yes?
Not my husband, please.
I'm sorry, but I'm not doing anything with your husband, and I don't plan to.
A whore will always be a whore.
Eva, please, stop.
Get your hands off me. Oh, please.
I think you should go now.
Exactly. That's what I was planning to do. Say something to your husband, ma'am. I just want to let him know that he has no idea what I'm capable of. As for you, you have no right to pass judgment on me.
I do. You're a cheap slut.
Go ahead. You better hold on dearly to your husband, because if you don't, he might cheat.
Hello, Mother?
Monica? Adrian isn't answering my phone calls, dear. It's Andrew!
What happened to Andrew, Mother?
What are you doing here, Max?
I came here to see you, Nicole. I asked Rowena where you'll be tonight.
If you're here to give me one of your lectures, save it. I've had enough for one night.
You want to talk about it?
Andrew, don't put all the weight on your leg. Your knee might give out again.
Thanks again, Monica. I appreciate the help.
You're such a scaredy cat, Andrew. You made us worry.
All right, sit down right
that
here.
That car barely grazed your leg, but you panicked anyway. Then you fainted. You know what Mother did? She went hysterical after.
You could have avoided this, Andrew. I told you to be more careful. We shouldn't be bothering Monica. We dragged her all the way here, and she even paid for the hospital bill.
Mother, it's nothing. Don't worry about
Monica,
it.
Monica, I'll tell Adrian to pay back what you paid for.
Mother, it's nothing. It's not a big deal. It really doesn't matter who among us pays for the bill. Relax, Mother.
I didn't know what else to do earlier, that's why I turned to you for help. I'm really sorry, dear. Honestly, I'm embarrassed because of what my son did to you, Monica.
Don't worry about me, Mother. Besides, what Adrian did to me is something he decided to do himself. Don't take the blame for it. As far as I'm concerned, he and I are trying to make it work.
Thanks a lot, Monica. I hope you don't grow tired of loving my son.
What happened to you, Nicole?
This entire thing with Adrian wouldn't have happened if he didn't have problems with Monica. I tried hard to control myself, Max. But then, in the end, I failed. Because I loved him. It's wrong. It's wrong because I knowingly loved a man who has a family. That's my biggest regret, Max. Because I ended up hurting people when all I wanted was to love. But did I regret loving him? I can't say I do. If you think about it, I know that it's easy to judge me. Because no matter from what angle you look at it, I was the one who was at fault. Because I am the mistress. I tried to steal him. I betrayed my best friend. I'm the one who almost destroyed their family. But what would you do if you were put in the same position that I was in? What if you fell in love with the wrong person? And then finally you came to the realization that it's still possible for you. That you could still find happiness in life. And you could still meet the one person who will make you feel loved all over again. I saw that opportunity with Adrian, so I took it. I long desperately to be loved again. I know that it was wrong, Max. But I did it anyway. Because I was in love with him. That's what this is about. I was in love with him.
My love. We're good with Philippine United Hospital. They chose us as their agency.
That's nice to hear.
They asked me to go to the hospital now. They want to close the deal. Want to come?
I can't. I have a meeting to go to, and the clients are at the boardroom right now. Go without me.
Okay. I better go. Don't worry, I'll be a good boy.
Hey. What is that? Stress eating, or are you starting to form a habit of eating more than me?
The first one. I'm stressed right now.
And where on earth did you get these? These aren't usually available in the market during this time of year. Don't tell me that this is about Adrian again, Nicole.
Of course not.
Nicole?
Hmm?
Nicole, didn't you ask me to buy pads for you? It's in the medicine cabinet. Last I checked, you haven't opened it yet.
I missed a period.
You're what? You're delayed?
Stay! Stop that! You're overreacting.
Hold on. Did you use protection? Huh? Are you taking pills? Go upstairs.
Look for the pregnancy test kit. It's in my bathroom. Go and check it. That's an order.
Girl, you know I love you, but if you don't stop making all that noise right this instant, I'm going to cut off all your fingers. Kidding! I love you!
It's been an hour since we finished our meeting with our client. So why hasn't Adrian come back to the office yet?
In case you forgot, our meeting was just there at the boardroom. Adrian, on the other hand, had to travel. There's a chance he's stuck in traffic right now. Just let him be, okay? At this point, your husband is like a trained dog. One command from you, and he'll go back to the kennel.
Adrian, we really have to talk. This is an emergency.
He's in Makati. But why? What's he doing over there?
Maybe he's already done with his meeting. Who knows? Maybe he swung by the mall.
Carrie?
Hmm?
Could you give Glamore a call?
What? I don't want to.
Come on, please. Just...
No.
I just want to know if Nicola's there
right now. No way. You're inviting trouble. I'm telling you. Don't push it.
I just want to know if there's a chance that my husband and that woman are together right now. Use your other number, okay?
What? Are you a spy now, girl? You're obsessing over this too much. Okay, fine.
Hello?
Hi!
Is this Glamore Events?
Yes, how can I help you?
Oh, yes. You see, I'm having my debut party. And from what I've heard, Nicole Esquivel is the best planner ever. So I called to check if I can talk to her.
I'm sorry, she's not yet here. She's still in Makati.
Oh, she's in Makati. Well, okay. Thank you so much. I'll just try to call again later. Thank you. Bye. Friend? Maybe this is just a coincidence.
If we come to work wearing the same dress, that's coincidence. But we're talking about Adrian and Nicole being in the same place right now. That's different. It's deliberate.
Hold the elevator, please.
I know it sounds unconventional for a hospital to advertise, but I'm glad to know you're up to the challenge.
Well, hospitals are in the hospitality business, sir, right? That's why it's a hospital.
Exactly. It's getting very competitive, even in our field. That's why we need your help. I like the campaign you did for Costa...
Escaparse. Yes, sir.
That's the kind of campaign that we want to do. It's as if you put your heart and soul in that campaign.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
You can count on us.
I'll see you next
week. Yes, sir.
We're excited to hear your initial pitch.
We are too, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
See you soon.
Okay. Yes.
I'm so excited, Barbie.
Me too.
Let's go.
Okay.
It's a good thing that you're here with me.
Oh, Mrs. Santos? Yes, ma'am?
I'm here to schedule an appointment with a doctor.
Do you have a record with us, ma'am?
No, I don't.
Come in, right this way, ma'am.